I just don't think that death is the kind of structured kind of formality that we make it, right? I think there's a lot of humanness. Death is messy. We're messy humans. And so the absurdity of that 4 o'clock in the morning hospital, I think is what Tara writes so beautifully, the kind of, you know, buttons get pushed and it has a lot of humanity. The humor comes out of the humanity of that.
It's the story of a mother who's dying, and her wish, one of her final wishes is to bring her daughters together. They are estranged from one another. So this is her dying wish.
I mean, there's many dynamics at play, let alone family and generations, right? But particularly sisters, two sisters who are estranged, who've grown up with, you know, very different dads and big love for each other. But how do they find that love again after years of kind of being apart, living very different lives, right? And so finding a way for these two, I have two super generous actresses, you know, who came together and started learning a bit about each other, and we found a lot of joy and comedy in their arguments, you know, because they're like, no matter how old you are, when you start getting into the sister world, you're 13, doesn't matter.
There's a lot of humor in it because, you know, like families, dysfunctional families are lots of fun to make fun, you know, to poke fun at, and the jokes come out. So, it's a way of like dealing with like the heaviness of the subject matter as well. Some humor is absolutely essential.